there, on the beach. A Quint scout. I need to get closer. See if he's carrying a relic like Jomar mentioned.
That was fast.
No relic. Can't be Jomar's brother. I should take a look around. See if I can find anyone else.
I mean, there are some footsteps here. Footprints, or whatever you want to call them. Must have been a lovely city part.
More dead scouts. I should check if one of them is Jomar's brother. But I'll need to get rid of those machines first. For when I need it.
Hmm? Well, notice me. I don't know if you notice me. Oh? Are you? What is me? What are you? Why are you even up here? Very silent. Hear you. That's really. The others not notice me. I mean, I don't mind, but like, can I shoot him from here? That's really. Oh. Oh, they're stronger. Oh no. That was cool. Oh, there's another one like that. You know what? Why not use my whole valor up? Nice. My damage improved quite some with my valor upgrade. Oh, he's angry now. Ammo? No ammo? Oh boy. That's enough. I kinda like this move.
That's all of them. I should check the scouts.
Yeah, I went out first. Then I can check the scouts. Yep. And if there you want, oh, there's something gold in there.
No relic. Not sure if either of them are Oris. But maybe one of them dropped it as they fought off the machines? My focus might show me more. Huh. Nothing. Maybe my focus can pick up their tracks instead? There. Maybe Oris escaped the machines. Better see where it leads.
Hey. Didn't think I would get it. I was actually going this way first. Can you stop licking me, please? Thank you. Oh. This is very adventurous.
Machine. It looks like it gave chase, but Oris fought it off.
Oh. There's Sunbird here.
It looks like he ran inside the tower. Probably to escape those sunlings up there. Tracks end here. He must have climbed up this tower.
Oh, I don't like that I can
data
hear them.
Data override that machine might be in another cauldron.
See them.
I need to find a way up this tower.
Oh, wait. Why don't you want to come there, please? Hello? Why she doesn't want to jump? Can I just try from here? Ever.
Dead end. Maybe if I go outside, I can find another way up.
Oh boy. Really? Oh. Oh boy.
See here.
Oh boy.
Oh, another close one.
Indeed. Very sad.
Must be Oris.
Oh no.
But there's only one way to be sure.
Dead.
You better check for the relic. The relic. And my focus picked up data on it. It's not a beacon, it's a tourist map of San Francisco. If the Quen could read this, they wouldn't need to send scouts out blind. I should tell Alva.
I'm here.
Alva, I found some data I think Bohai might be interested in seeing. I'm sending it to you now.
I'll pass it along.
Thanks. I better take this relic back with me. Give it back to Jomar. Along with the bad news.
And we... I'm not surprised though. People tend to die in this game alone. Is there a way to... Yes. I wanna glide down. The opposite way, but that's okay. And then I remember I wanted to do a pop sculpture. Damn, they're so pretty.
Did you?
I'm
Yeah,
sorry.
I found it. I'm sorry, dude.
How did he die?
The tower was a Sunwing nest. He went in there looking for cover, but he was holding on to that when I found him.
Horus.
I read the data on it. It had a map that can help your people get the lay of the land without risking more scouts. All of us sharing it with Bohai right now. It's a good thing your brother protected it.
I'd trade all the data in the legacy to have my little brother back. But I'm glad that something meaningful came from his death. As promised, you now have access to my weapon stock. If you bring me the right resources, I can make you anything you see there. Actually, why don't you give this a try?
Oh?
One of our best. And if it's of use, you know where to find more.
Thank you. I'm really sorry for your loss.
I know you are. And I'm grateful.
New weapon?
Gotta find the right cauldron to learn how to override that machine. Now we're back. Just like Kala said. Gonna have to take it down.
Ooh. Oh, please, shush. Ouch. I deserve that.
Much better.
So where can I shoot you again? Bruh. I will take you out. No ammo!
Oh.
Oh no, I did not want to go down, but oh well. Change your mind, I'm going back up. Ew. What is he shooting at me? Okay, I kinda wanna get his stare. Keep missing though. Why am I missing? What is happening? Okay. Oh. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is a box. Perfect time to loot. Oh shit. No, I don't want to go down. Oh my god. I want that thing from your back. I don't know what parts can I get from you, but... Nice.
Time to salvage that signal.
There's some more guy running around, but I can easily hear them.
There. I should get back to Kala. Hand over the parts.
Ooh. Can you loot it, please? Oh, hello! Anything else here? Then we can go back. Oh my god. Hi, Tropic. Thanks for the curve, Brave. Well, it just got worse. I ate, like, before the stream for the first time. I made some oatmeal and... my stomach didn't really appreciate the gesture that I want to feed myself, so... I don't know. Okay, I have some probiotics home, because I have to take... antibiotics. For 10 weeks, so I have some home. That hopefully can help, but it's, I don't know, like, I rarely have any stomach issues, so I don't really know what's happening. But I had a really rough night. Mostly because of the pain. One little pig. It is what it is. How are you doing? Did you have to work yesterday? My only issue with this month is that it's kind of slow. It's hard to recover if you cannot ingest all the energy you should.
Enjoy your time in our settlement.
Deep.
Walk in friendship.
You are the tip of the spear that shall.
Honestly, I have zero energy. Like, my feet, my teeth, now my stomach. I'm just like, I just want to lay in bed.
Champion of the crew.
All blades against
our soldiers are eager to train in the arena. I've got the parts you need for the ballista.
Excellent. We'll get it fixed up right away, and then the arena will be ready. You're welcome to fight anytime.
How does it work?
Simply speak to me, and I'll arrange a challenge for you.
And any medals you win from fighting, you can exchange with me for some of the tribe's very best equipment. Not just from the arena, but also medals won at hunting grounds. After upgrading your gear, I think you'll come to favor me over Kala.
I'm here to help train our squads. It's not a popularity contest.
Good thing for you. I'll take my leave then. Come talk to me if you win or if you have soldiers' tags to turn in.
Well then, if you'd like to fight in the arena now, we can set it up in no time.
On guard for now.
Carter, hiding in the jungle. Should be able to find data to override some new machines inside.
Yes, because it's Wally, I think.
Always tangled.
What do you mean?
Through. Maybe there's some other way in.
Do you not like it? Other way, she says. I see. Oh, just let me go. Nice.
These walls. That overgrown cauldron I found.
Oh, I see.
This is part of it.
Well, you can always catch up. Is there gonna be a bad big guy here?
Door looks dead. Have to find another way in. I can see an opening behind us.
What was that?
That light. Looks like some sort of canister.
Canister? I'm sorry, but what?
If that canister were more exposed, I could probably climb it.
Oh, okay, I see.
I should be able to reach that ledge now.
I didn't think I had to do this before.
see if you can help me find those rations running out.
Oh, a lot of enemy though. Override, no! I wanted to override, no! Well,
Ouch.
Oh wait, I pressed the wrong button. Oh my god, I'm so deconcentrated. Never mind. You're dead.
I have to find a way out of here.
Not how I planned, but well,
more canisters. I might be able to climb my way out. Canisters if I'm gonna get out of this place.
Do I have to pull that thing as well?
This thing's stuck.
That's very clever. I like that. Now I can pull out that one.
That's the last of the canisters. I should be able to climb up to that ledge now.
Whee! Oh. I don't like this music.
False claw. Oh, it's not gonna go down easy. Maybe there's something here I can use in a fight. Focus might help me. I could blow up the cargo sacks on those bellow packs. If I time it right. Could
do
a lot of damage to that
frostbite. Yeah, but that wasn't a lot. Oh my god. Okay, let's make more arrows. I'm sure this is gonna be fun. What the fuck? Okay, well, that's kind of cheating. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, no hiding, I guess. I can't hide in a grass like this. I'm so gonna die if I do this. Let's not do that. Fuck. Oh no. Ouch. Okay. That plan. Die them very fast. Okay, you know what? I'm done. I'm done playing. Holy shit! Oh, big dead. Ow. Please just die.
I better get to the core, quick.
That was fun. Nina, which way do I even go?
Those rails usually carry materials to the cauldron's core. I follow them. I find what I'm looking for.
Huh? Huh? You mean follow this? Follow how? Where? I don't feel smart right now.
There has to be a way out of this room.
Is there a way? Because I certainly don't see it. Okay, well. Do you guys see anything? Because I don't.
If I could just find a way to move that arm, maybe I could reach the upper platform.
Yeah, but how would you move that arm? Like, do I grapple up to this?
I should try getting a little closer.
Over here. Like from here? But I'm so confused. But okay, I will do what the game wants me to do.
I think I need to rotate this in the opposite direction.
Oh my god. Smartest gamer alive.
I gotta be in range first.
Wait, no, not like that. Yeah, like actually now she gives a lot of hints. Like I don't think I would be able to figure out without her.
Perfect.
Like sometimes it was a little bit annoying, but in the last couple of times it was actually very useful. I have nothing bad to say about that. Yeah, I was about to say tripping.
Looks intact.
Ew, what is that? What is that thing? This looks sus. Is that his hand? Or was it supposed to be a new type of machine? Because it doesn't look good. What is happening? What is happening? Best tactics, just run away. What is this? Yeah, nice place for a good fight indeed.
Regulates the power running through the core. The part's been taken. And it's leaking. At least that means I can follow its trail.
Okay. I wonder what could have taken in. I don't like the thought of in.
There's something on the other side of that shield.
Thank you, Aloy.
That's no good. Can't use the blood cluster on that.
Wait, I came in this way, so that can't be right. This place is huge.
Maybe I can reach those vents.
You can't really reach those vents without that thing. Oh, wait. There we go.
Cargo crate. Could be useful. I have to get this crate to those vents. Is it desert? I get zapped by that shield.
Come now, we gotta climb.
Back up. Try again. I think this should do it. We can climb on that vent now.
No! Okay. Gotta wait more. So I'm thinking about making a coffee once I get up there. Sure, that's gonna help my stomach. Aloy, why aren't you climbing? Like, what is wrong with you? What the fuck? I'm so annoyed by these. Are you kidding me? Ah! Now, these vents, I do hate them with all my heart. Now, all of a sudden, she decides that she can climb up. I see how it is. She just wants to annoy me because I don't feel bad enough already.
Is that a scrap pile? I've never seen one so big.
Yeah, tell me.
That's one that's done. I need my focus if I want to find anything around here. That's not it. Not the part I'm looking for. Don't need that.
Well, maybe that.
Still not it. That's not it. Found it.
Oh my god!
Touching it stuck. Okay, I'm gonna take that part back.
No ammo! What do you mean no ammo? Look, monkey, you have a lot more things here, okay?
Thank you.
Oh.
Uh-huh, nothing, right, right. I see.
Get that component to the core before more of those things show up.
Please don't jump into my face again. Did I just break it? Oh my god.
Not carrying this. Looks like there used to be a bridge here. I need to reactivate it if I want to get this part across.
Let's see if something else is gonna jump into my face. We can go through.
This again. At least I know I can get back to the core from here.
Can I? How?
That metal arm should help me get this piece over to the other platform.
Oh, thank you. I knew it, I was just testing you if you're gonna help me or not. Of course. How do I drop this? Wait, no, 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 change.
We'll find a closer spot.
I got the other way, please. I don't see anything. And, but like, okay, well, we'll see. Okay. No! What? No! What is happening?
Place the component on the arm. All I have to do is align it with the other platform.
Yes.
I gotta get closer.
Okay, I believe. Wait, what? Oh, no! No! God dang it. How are you not dead yet? Come now, little monkey. Let me stabby stab you, okay? Come closer. Come on now. That works for me. Yeah. Oh, well, that was a bit of a miss, but that's fine. Oh! Hey! Bro.
I need to get the component to the core. Fast.
Am I gonna fight against like a giant monkey? I have a feeling like that. Okay, now I have to move there, I think. Go, let's go, let's go. I don't like that sound. Are you shitting me right now? They really don't want me to get this component to the core.
Okay.
Let me equip some ammo, because I have a feeling I'm gonna have a welcome party. Kinda sus. That no one is there. Okay, I see. You're gonna have a big party, I think. I kinda knew. I don't like the snakes. Oh. Can't stop me with the little electricity. More like if you come closer. Ouch. But the lag is not helping to aim. It's so laggy. How? Mm-hmm. Oh! You know what? Oh, that's great. That's fine. Ah. He was staying in one place so nicely, letting me shooting its belly. Whoa! Yeah, I don't think it liked them. Come on now. Oh my god, oh no, oh my god. Come on then. Yes. Ouch. Holy macaroni. Pepperoni. I don't like it here. But are you even? Oh, my ace, it worked. Nice. Now, basically, I just need to wait to die. Bro, can you just like...
I think I'm about done with this place. It looks like the core is rebooted. So let's try this again.
I hate these snakes. Did saw purple items somewhere laying around here. Maybe I was just imagining things. Oh, there it is. Nick Chan, you kinda in the way. Yeah. Leash the core of every cauldron and access the overrides. Nice. Damn, I got a lot of overrides. Nice.
Guess I'm blasting my way out of here.